our way to Darling Harbour to meet Michelle Crossan. Michelle, I don't even know if that's how you meant to say your last name. I can't pronounce it. How do you pronounce Michelle's last name as an Irish person? I said Crossan. It's Crossan. Crossan. So anyway, I've got some good music on. This is Alice in Chains with Sebastian Bach, Man in the Box. Sebastian Bach is from Skid Row and he's singing on behalf of Layne Staley because Layne Staley's dead, which is terribly sad. Anyway, this is Brighton Le Sands. As you can tell, guys, I really suck at vlogging. This is my first ever vlog. A couple of weeks ago, there was a huge fight right there and it was on the news. Michelle, you look so hot. The hottest person I know. The hottest person I know. Apart from everybody else, I know too many hot people.
Hi, we're on a cruise ship thing. We're doing stuff on it.
Welcome to Stephanie 9 Vlogs. Featuring Michelle, friend of champagne.
Inception.
Oh my God, I cut that shot.
There's the babe of the world right there. She knows. I'm like, babe of the world, Michelle starts posing.
Ultimate bushwalker of the world. I'm gonna slip and like break your camera.
Hello.
Be careful around there.
Yeah.
Dangerous?
Yeah. Yeah, dangerous. Yesterday, three helicopters had to take a whole lot of people out. Head
really?
So don't stay on, go too far to the front.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, we'll stay well back.
Yeah, just be careful.
Cool, thank you. Thanks. Hiya. So slippery.
Now everybody's learning how.
are heading down to the figure eight rock pools today, but apparently it's really dangerous, like swells and whatnot. So yesterday a few people got washed off the rocks and a helicopter had to come and collect them, so we have to be so careful. But it should be fun. Adventure time. Can you hear that noise, guys? That is cicadas. In summer, they get super loud. Cool. Ah, it's so nice. Where are we even? I've never been here. It's so pretty. I feel like we're not even in Australia anymore. Burning heads. Burning Palms Beach. Yeah. I wish we'd taken Lara here. Take a picture of me, he says. Okay, hang on.
We're here?
Yeah.
We're walking down to here?
Yeah.
And we have to go around the headland to get to there.
It's really hot.
Did she say go around the headland or follow the track?
She said follow the track. Track.
Alright, let's see if we can follow the track.
What the hell? Is this too cool for school? Hansel and Gretel? Does that mean there's a witch nearby? Oh, maybe that house has the witch. What a crazy fly.
Hold on, babe. That, see how slippy they are and how
that's slick. Why I said go on your ass down.
You can't, that's a very dangerous way.
Right, let me show you that way. Because right now you're standing on a freaking ledge and it's unnerving me. Come back up. On your ass.
Down here.
I'm going that way.
Huh?
Yeah. Yeah. Let's go surfing now. Everybody's learning now. That cool moss, it literally looks like carpet. God, I can't watch.
Now I see why it's dangerous.
Yeah.
It'd be so cool to be sitting in there and have the wave come over you.
It would be cool unless you get washed out. I want to wait for the monster waves to pass. So we found our way to the rock pools and we're here now. And it's pretty dangerous. There's some big waves and stuff and people are getting like slippery. We have to be so careful. All those rocks. Maybe the way we went was easier. feel like I'm gonna fall and drop my camera in the water. So we were swimming in the rock pool over there, and then a massive wave came and Darren was in the rock pool and it like swept him under the rock pool and smashed him into the wall, and I was trying so hard to hold onto the rock and not get swept backwards, and I cut my finger just trying to hold onto the rock. I thought I was about to die, it was so scary. I was like, come on, we have to get out of here. Happy Australia Day, everybody. Today's Australia Day in Australia and we are on our way to my friend Jasmine's house. I might vlog, but I may not because my friends aren't really into all that vlogging internet jazz. So anyway, I may vlog, I may not vlog. But anyway, I hope everyone has a great Australia Day. And I will chat to you later.
This one.
Did you find a little one?
Right, so this is Chris. This is Jasmine's boyfriend. I asked him to make me some lentil burgers. And he just informed me that he massacred them, which he totally did. Then I can't tell what's the grill and what's my burger.
Yeah.
Sorry.
He looks so ashamed, and rightly so. Right, now we're going to try and get some good photos. Hi! We are going to walk down to Cronulla and look at the fireworks. Walking down to the beach to watch the fireworks. Such a beautiful night, and that's about it really. I'll show you the fireworks when they happen. South is like packed. Maybe. We're just walking down to the beach now. Cronulla is so much more quiet than what we thought it would be. It's like quieter than a regular night. This is Dooley, but she's shy. And you know Darren, the grump. And here is where we're walking to. Yay!
Vlogs.
We made it to the beach already.
Sure did.